Rogers City hosted the Presque Isle Volleyball Championship Wednesday afternoon. Posen, Onaway, and the Hurons all took part to crown the county winner. The first match of the day was between Rogers City and Posen. Taylor Fleming helped lead the Hurons to her first match victory over Posen. Watch as she throws down around the block and slams the kill. Rogers City wins the first and second set, 25-17 and 25-11, to move on to the championships. The next match was between the Vikings and Onaway. Cardinal middle Kennedy Crawford led the way for Onaway as she gets the kill here. Bria Domke and Callie Selke also contributed big hits as the Cardinals fly past the Vikings 2-0. The Hurons and Cardinals matched up for the county championship. Watch as defensive specialist Jackie Selke drops one in the dead center of the court for the ace. Her serving helped Onaway win the first set 25-17. Some great defensive work by the Cardinals to save the ball, going for the stands, but Fleming is able to power past the Onaway block as the Hurons take back set 2, 25-18. Callie Selke follows in her sister's footsteps. She's able to just sneak one past the 6-foot line in the Huron soft spot, and the Cardinals pull away, winning the third set 15-13 and the county championship. Head coach Steve Watson and sophomore Bria Domke caught up with us after the game to reflect on the tournament and look to districts.
It's a nice boost. These two schools always like to compete against each other. You know, I think it's a pretty friendly rivalry between our volleyball team and their volleyball team. But taking a win, yeah, it's a good ego boost for sure.
It's going to help us more with the bigger teams that we're going to be facing, and it's getting us more ready for districts.
Onaway hosts their district starting on Monday, while Posen travels to Atlanta and Rogers City starts in Charlevoix.